You're making things happen while I'm relaxing like a Sunday afternoon. My dad used to tell me I was lazy. I got this moves like Patrick Swayze. I'm the leftover turkey for the world's mayonnaise. The star next to the moon. Now I know I'm just here to amuse you, and I don't mean to abuse you, but if I could just use you one time, tell me what it's like to be the Neiman Marcus of the mall. And tell me what it's like to be the one and only All-American girl. Now, I never had a supernatural feeling, not to mention a sexual healing, but every now and then I get to the kneeling to thank him for it all. But you probably got some inside connections, so the number one diet pill. And tell me what it's like to be the one and only All-American girl. That you don't shave your legs when you're lazy, or that you're just like everybody else in the world. You just got lucky, that's all. Now I know you're not here to amuse me, but you sure know how to confuse me. So if I could just ask you once again to tell me what it's like to be a star on the rise, a breakfast cereal. Tell me what it's like to be the one and only All-American girl. The All-American girl. The All-Amazing Crazy Girl.
Did she have the intersect too? No, Dad. That's all her. Hi, honey.